looking into Google to see which search engine people really prefer. Let's Bing it on. Would you believe me if I told you that people prefer Bing for the web's top searches?
I'm not sure if I can believe that.
Well, let's look up Honeybee.
I'm going to go with the website.
I love that Google is
not the fault. Well, why don't we search for top?
That would be right.
Bing one.
When Google dances, you make me a Bing now.
People prefer Bing over Google for the web's top searches. Don't believe it? Go to bingchallenge.com to see what you're missing.
I have the greatest little staple partner in the world.
Alright, we'll be sure to follow up on that. Thank you.
You gotta take time to sleep.
It's a small town.
He's your man.
The police know just who she's talking about. 23-year-old Joe Ogofsky actually applied once to be a reserve deputy. And his 18-year-old brother Shannon was known around town for his martial arts skills. Agent Farley sits down with the brothers to check out the lead.
Just got a few things to go with you boys today.
The Ogofsky brothers were seemingly upstanding citizens. No criminal record.
Do you own any 45 caliber weapons?
Yeah, I got two of them.